What kind of bullshit is this? I just picked it up. I just picked it up. Thank you. bitch. Yikes.
Is it done?
It's over. It's really over.
And now that you have what you seek,
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
Have you decided?
I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry And it'll always be... It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Look. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life, and never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
That ends that. That's so much stuff. Oh my god.
I am myself again.
Oh, the frames.
I suppose it's time to face my brother.
And after that?
I don't know. It's been a long time since I've had a choice. Let me live with that for a moment.
Oh wait, that's right. My shield. I'm going right back to that shield now.
We can take this way back to the camp. I can help with the vines. Now embed your blades into the glowing vines and light it.
Your brother seemed open to your return.
Oh, I'm sure he'd love nothing more than for everything to go back to how it was. Leaving the responsibilities of leadership to me.
That's crazy. Ladies first.
It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life. These plans are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their prison. Not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison. I think we'll need to adjust our strategy since there's more than one. Let's try using a sigil. Well done. Come on! Watch out, those are wisps. Powerful manifestations of runic magic. They're impervious to physical attack. My arrows can disrupt their protection spell. Could I ever think of this place as home again? After all that's happened. Gaul and Hadi are in Vanaheim?
We learned the giants rescued them from Odin and brought them here.
And look. The sunlight wakes the sleeping roots. See how they stretch to welcome the sun? Beautiful, no? A far cry from the sheets of Midgard snow I've grown accustomed to. The Eastern Migration. It's just as I remember it. At least the whole realm hasn't fallen to predators and occupiers. I guess there's still something to be fought for here. Something to defend even after so much damage has been done. Maybe that goes for Freyr, too.
These runes.
I think I have enough to get this skill.
You won't be able to damage it without destroying the mother. It's a large bulbous thing. You can't miss it.
New type of enemies I have to worry about.
Enemy to your left! Come on, get off of me! I'm pressing circle, bro. Bro, that's crazy.
So much has happened since I last saw Freyr. I'm not even sure where to begin.
What do you want from him?
An apology would be a start. I want to forgive him. I'd like to think he's changed. He's all I have left of. Did you ever apologize to Deimos?
It is difficult to seek forgiveness when you feel unworthy.
Now, how to get across? My sigil arrow should be able to carry the fire across the river to reach the bramble.